God has spoken to you this very hour. God has spoken to you this very hour. Let it into your heart while you may. He will take all your sin, take all your guilt away. Come to Him now for the power. Come to Him now for release. He will take full control to flood your soul with grace. And He will make it all anew, this I promise you with faith. Why do we crucify Him? Why do we deny Him again and again? Again and again, why do we crucify Him? Why do we deny Him His rightful place? His rightful place in our hearts, in our hearts. Like a little seed, it falls to the ground and dies there. Like a little seed, it falls to the ground and rises. And you too will rise in newness of life again. You too will find the peace that will come from within. So why do we crucify Him? Why do we deny Him? Again and again, why do we crucify Him? Why do we deny Him His rightful place? His rightful place in our hearts, in our hearts.